A magic ring is easy to crochet if you think of it as simply a loose slip knot that you then crochet into and over the tail end, then pull the yarn strand end in the back to close the ring.